Did you know that Pep Guardiola's frustration with Joao Cancelo reached a boiling point? The Manchester City manager was so displeased with Cancelo's attitude that he was willing to let him go, regardless of which club he ended up at. In fact, Guardiola said, "The reality was that we decided that he had to leave and we didn't care where he was going, even if he wanted to go to our rival, Man United."